Genius. Menudo is the entity, and when one gets too old to Menudo or whatever they then a new one comes in. So Menudo might exist now.
Interesting, but it's just. But
have you ever heard of Menudo? Or am I throwing around shit that no one knows?
No, I know Menudo. I don't know necessarily anybody from it, but I've heard of Menudo.
I will tell you, I can't name a person but Ricky Martin.
But I mean, who else? I mean, he's.
But I had a Menudo, like a Menudo book
on Menudo
when I was little, and there was a pull-out poster in it, and it was all of them. Now that I'm thinking about it, a little bit odd, all of them shirtless with like paint all over them. They were painting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you ever watch Spanish soap operas? You ever see the one Cosita Linda?
I've seen them. I don't know which I've seen.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Just shout out Cosita Linda if anybody's watching.
Do you watch?
I used to watch it a lot when my kid's grandmother, you know, Puerto Rican, would always, be watching my daughter. I'd come home from work and she'd have on Cosita Linda.
Did you throw on the bottoms, the words?
No, you kind of just get what they're talking about as the things go on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So my grandparents. That's the picture. Holy shit. Hey, babe. Holy hey, babe. What did you type in to get that? That's 30 years old, that photo.
That's Ricky Martin as a 18-year-old or maybe even younger.
Dude.
Covered
pimp,
in paint.
Let me tell you something right now. I don't know if that's readily available, but that is from Bop, which I got another story about Bop, which I could talk to you about. That's crazy. I used to get all the teen magazines, 17, Tiger Beat, Bop, Big Bopper. I was into it. I was really into it. And that's the thing that I had right there. But that's not, I had also a book of Menudo. But that is, I said they were shirtless with paint behind them, and you pulled up the exact photo.
Yeah. No, this is them.
See Ricky Martin, back left?
Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, I could see him. Look at this guy. He's wearing jeans. They look good on him.
Yeah, but the guy in the back right, that's a sexualized pose.
It's a little, I wouldn't be shocked if in the next years to come, maybe even next months to come, there's some type of sexual thing that comes out about Menudo and whoever ran them and some weird stuff happens behind the scenes.
Notice that I never thought a thing about that until I just said it. And I go, come to think of it, they were shirtless in paint. It's kind of weird.
Kind of weird.
And I didn't realize it until just now.
Yeah. And you're like, listen, I celebrate Latin culture, but it is a little weird that I also had a picture of them up in my locker.
What did you type in, pimp?
I typed in Menudo shirtless paint.
You typed in those keywords and that was it.
Yeah.
I could have probably guessed that's what you typed in.
Yeah.
I don't know why I asked you because those really are only the things you could have typed in.
So, okay. So you're at Radio Shack.
Yeah, sorry.
This is a joke.